So the last thing we'll do in this unit is talk about how to use RSA to solve the problem of signing a document. This is what we started with as one of the key motivations for asymmetric cryptography. So this would be the straightforward way to do this, that Alice would take the document, encrypt it using her private key that produces a ciphertext, which is really the signed document. Anyone who has her public key, including Bob, can now use the encryption using her public key on that signed document and obtain the document and verify, because this document was decrypted using Alice's public key, that only Alice could have created it. The problem with this approach is RSA is very expensive. We don't want to use it on large documents. It costs about 1,000 times as much computing power to do one RSA encryption as it does to do symmetric encryption. So that means we don't want to encrypt the whole document like this. We need to do something else. So the question is, how should Alice sign a large document M? We'll assume that Alice has a public key known to anyone who wants to read the document, a private key known only to Alice, an implementation of RSA, and H, a secure cryptographic hash function. Which one of these options makes the most sense?